My name is Shikha Bishwas. I had done my hair transplant before four and a half months. I had total grafted 2000 grafts. Before that, before 1 year, I had done hair transplants to some other clinic, but the grafted hairs was not natural, and also the hairs were not straight and fine. And second thing, they are looking like artificial. But afterwards, I had done a hair transplant from Anagen clinic. And the result came after 3 months. After three months, the growth starts after falling the graft hairs when fall. After 3 months, hair graft start, and you can see the result of growing new grafts. It take total, I think, 1 year for complete thickening of hairs and 100% result. But yes, it's very good, and also it's not painful also, and the result is quite nice rather than other clinics.
What are the new comments you're getting now?
I'm looking quite young because okay, my forehead
and its
forehead becomes
smaller, yeah, and it's smaller. Looking very natural, right?
Yes,
nobody can
yes.
You what do you
yes,
see
the hairs
what
are
white what you are seeing is minoxidil. Because you're applying minoxidil, that's why you're seeing these white flakes as such, you know. So once you stop since you have also oiled your hair right now,
yeah.
And you have put minoxidil also, that's why you're seeing this white.
Yes,
otherwise you won't see that.
That are minoxidil oil actually.
Right. Much more hairs are going to come.
Yeah.
This is just a beginning, okay. And as you can see, bouncy, just in 2000 grafts, till here we have put the grafts, right?
Yeah.
And you can already see a lot of bouncy hair coming in through,
yeah.
And you can make a lot of new hairstyles now.
Yeah.
Okay, right now I'm not able to comb fully because it's full of oil.
Yeah, oil actually.
And you have got minoxidil also, you have put it through.
Yeah.
Okay, so what are those? You're looking much younger, smaller forehead, right?
Yes.
You're in a government job, right?
Yes, yeah.
You're already so gorgeous. So be in touch, keep giving the videos when you come next time.
Yes.
Take the PRPs as doctor told. Apply the minoxidil as doctor told and the biotins and all.
Yes.
Do you remember your hemoglobin levels?
Right now.
Okay, no problem. Because we will, the doctors have asked to check also your hemoglobin level because that also affects your hair, you know.
Yes.
Okay, so nice of you. Thank you so much, and we'll be in touch. Yeah. Thank you. From behind, as you can hardly see any reduction in density, right? This is from behind. Okay, which the density is maintained as such. Okay.